from the CBS 3 studios in Philadelphia. This is Eyewitness News.
It's a holiday celebration at St. Christopher's Hospital for Children. Santa, Mrs. Claus, even some elves delivered presents to the young patients. And one patient got the special honor of helping Santa light the Christmas tree. Then families were treated to a festive holiday meal with all the trimmings. Take a look at that. Some even tried their holiday-themed karaoke.